YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV. I mean, No Favours. Oh my days, I had to stand back.
Yeah, No Favours.
One of your finest moments?
Yeah, definitely.
Lyrically intense beyond belief?
Yeah, just No Favours. You know, it's like once you realize, once you get the light and then you bounce back from all the problems, you got this new energy. Next thing, you don't need No Favours. It's exactly. Time to go off on them.
Exactly. Everything lined up for the taking.
Everything lined up. Yeah.
Mad. Mm-hmm. Snatching everything.
Yeah, that's where we at right.
And when your man comes in for Detroit, oh my days.
Yeah.
I haven't heard him sound that good for years.
Yeah.
For years.
I mean, he's good, man. He's,
not taking nothing.
Yeah, he's
but
good.
Like,
he's great.
And
he's
you hang good, and you definitely hang out there. You hang with him on that one, man.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, man.
It feels like you brought him back, right? Like, amazing.
Well, I don't think that, but, you know, I think he's been back. I don't think he ever left, but I felt, you know.
He's back where you, well, someone like me really wants him to be, man.
Yeah, that's great.
Yeah.
No, when I heard the verse, you could just imagine my feelings. Like, but it just, it gave me the feeling of, it reminded me of the first time I heard him just from an excitement standpoint. Like, I was just so excited hearing it, you know, like, because when I first heard Eminem, and throughout his whole career, he's always created different rap styles. And that's something that I admire and I always try and do. I always try and not just do the same as the next man. I try and, like, push it. You know, I try and do something new, something different. Sometimes people like it. Sometimes people may hate on it. But at least I'm trying. And you never can knock somebody for trying something, you know. And I feel like Eminem throughout his whole career has just tried and been very successful, obviously, at everything. He's the biggest rapper of all time, you know, if you just look at the numbers. Yeah. And so you can imagine what that's like coming up in Detroit and looking up to that. So
yeah, for real. But you sounding crazy. It was like, with you, is like a lyrical exercise.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you just smashed that down.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
Yeah, definitely, like, unbelievable. No
hey,
favors, man.
Yo, you, yeah, I appreciate no you. You into them lyrics. I already know.
Oh, for real,
them,
man. So. It's like, whoa.
I'm glad he played that for
yeah,
him.
Appreciate that.
Just in 2016, man, the world was taking so many L's just from attacks to, you know, politics to, I mean, every aspect. And it's just that we got to leave that in 2016. I feel like, you know, to get to that championship status, everybody.